true.
Yeah, I see you.
Young women need prom. It's a rite of passage, as sacred as getting your driver's license
or buying your first prom.
I mean, just think of all the adults who lament the day they decided not to go to prom.
It is a key ingredient
to a happy and meaningful life. Come on! Prom is short for
promenade, slow gentle walk through the shady glen.
And this ceremony symbolizes our journey from the shadows of adolescence
to the bright sunshine of the adult world and all its freedom.
And it may be the only chance I'll have to dance with a boy. Maybe one day I won't get to walk down the aisle with that snug look of pride or triumph. But it's my right and the right of every plain, frumpy, bookwormish, soon to be librarian to have one night of Cinderella.
Even if we have to go with our cousin, we will have a prom!